Holy cow, that's like an 8 to 10 foot hammerhead right off my bow. Oh, that guy's huge.